Welcome back to my channel. It's Nika here, and today it's December. So, what is YouTube famous for during December? Well, it's Vlogmas. If you are a new YouTuber just like me, you might be wondering what Vlogmas is, what you can do for Vlogmas, when to start Vlogmas, and if we are ready to do a Vlogmas series. If that is your question, then you come to the right place because this is the video just for you. Let's get going! So what is Vlogmas? Well, Vlogmas is something that YouTubers all around the world have been doing for several years. It's basically just vlogging or creating content during the month of December. Or probably 12 days before Christmas. It's really up to you guys. So if you're asking yourself, am I ready for Vlogmas? Well, definitely you are. Anyone can do Vlogmas as long as you know these three steps. So here are some tips that I have researched about all throughout the YouTube world. So tip number one is to plan ahead. So every YouTuber have been doing this even before the Vlogmas season. Basically, you plan what you want to produce or what content you want to give your subscribers. Get a notebook or just type it down on your phone or on your computer what content you want to be shown during that Vlogmas season. Tip number two would be to vlog ahead and to edit it ahead. So basically, if you plan on doing the whole entire December, starting from December 1, of course you have to have at least a few videos ready. And of course, the third tip is to have fun. What is Christmas all about? And that is to have fun with your family and friends. I guess that is it for the three tips. Let's head on to the video or the Vlogmas ideas. Now it's time for the top 25 Vlogmas ideas. So this isn't all of the ideas out there. There are plenty, even thousands of ideas out there. But after research, I think this might be the top ideas that many YouTubers all around the world have been doing. And if you're someone new to Vlogmas series, this might help you. Let's get going. So idea number one is DIY Christmas gift card. Basically creating DIY gift cards to give to someone. Another one is DIY gift idea. This can really help a lot of people. There are a lot of people out there that wanted to create something unique as a gift to someone else, someone they love, and if you have that idea, share it to them and it might help them. Another one is DIY Christmas decorations. What a memorable thing it might be if your decorations are made with your family, your friends, or even your paw babies. Next idea would be the advent calendar. So the advent calendar, basically it's not a one day video because you have like days before Christmas that you have to open every single little door or whatever it is. So what you could do is you could combine the advent calendar idea with another Vlogmas idea or even just a regular vlog. It's really up to you. Another is Vlogmas ideas and tips. Like what I'm doing today, these are very popular. So these are usually created before December or at the beginning of December. Another one is Christmas decorate with me. So basically share to the YouTube world how you decorate your beautiful house. Share them, give them tips. And another is Christmas decorate with me bedroom. Next would be decorate my Christmas tree. That is very popular. That's usually at the beginning of December. You'll see a lot of videos like that. So just share with the people all around the world how you decorate your tree, and maybe you could help someone. Maybe someone is thinking, how should I decorate my tree this year? And your video might help them. Another is Christmas home decor tour. So if you're someone who wants to give a tour but you don't want like the full house tour, this is a good idea because you could just give them a tour of your house with only the Christmas decor. The main focus is the Christmas decor, so you don't have to tour the entire house, just the Christmas decorations around it. Another is house decor ideas and house decoration tips. Give them tips on how to decorate a certain area. Give them tips on how to decorate the kitchen, the sala area, their bedroom, mantle, the stairs. Give them a quick tip on how to do it, how to use those decorations, where to use those decorations. And another one is holiday photo shoot. So holiday photo shoot or Christmas photo shoot, Christmas lookbook is basically dress up, take a video of you having a photo shoot of your look, and basically just showing what style they could use during the Christmas season. Next idea is gift ideas for her and for him. So that's a separate idea. You could do two separate videos. You could also do for your family, budget friendly gift for your family, for your pets, for your grandma, for your grandpa. Next is Christmas shopping with me. This one is also uploaded at the beginning of December. Many YouTubers have been uploading these already, even back in November. So basically it's just showing or letting your subscribers follow you, letting your family follow you in the virtual world, how you shop for Christmas, whether it's shopping for Christmas decorations or Christmas gifts. Last minute Christmas shopping, those ones are technically in the middle part of December. Basically those are some quick shopping trips that you could show your followers, your subscribers, on where they could buy Christmas gift last minute. And maybe in the 2020 version you could show them like online shopping spree, like last minute online shopping spree on where to get their gifts online and how long it will take them. Of course you have to tell them how long it might be so that they won't buy a certain gift like for someone else so that they could give it to Christmas but end up arriving on January. So make sure to put that in it. Shopping with me for Christmas gift. Well, basically Christmas shopping with me and shopping with me for Christmas gift, it's the same. The title is different. You could add it as one title. You could do two separate videos. You don't have to like combine two videos because it has the same concept, because technically you could do Christmas shopping with me, Christmas decoration series, then the other one, shop with me for Christmas gifts. See, it's totally different. Next one is Christmas traditions. So basically you can have something like this, a sit down talk, or maybe show them how you celebrate Christmas with your family. What are the traditions in your country? And the next would be a Christmas giveaway. So this is basically just a quick thank you for your subscribers, your followers, for being there for you, watching your videos. Another YouTube idea or Vlogmas idea would be the Christmas music playlist and the holiday music playlist. Both of them are literally the same, but you could do two different videos. So this could help you a lot, especially if you're a small YouTuber. Another idea is cooking for Christmas and baking cookies for Christmas. So basically baking and decorating Christmas cookies for Christmas. You bake with your family, your friends, your kids, make memories and decorate and share it on the YouTube world. Another is cooking for Christmas. You show the YouTube world what you're going to cook for your family during Christmas and maybe share them a little bit of tips and share to them the traditional foods that you're going to eat during Christmas in your country. And these tips, or the last few tips, would be after Christmas, unless you want to vlog, edit, and upload on the same day, and you can do that, go for it. So these ideas would be is opening Christmas presents. So basically you're going to vlog you and your family having a blast time in the family area, opening Christmas presents under the Christmas tree. Another is what I got for Christmas. It is basically either like this, a sit down talk, and then showing your followers what you got for Christmas. And then you could also do is the Christmas party virtual edition, or virtual Christmas party, as you could say it. It's basically showing how you celebrate Christmas party with your friends and family even during the quarantine time. And that is it for today. These are the top 25 Vlogmas ideas with a little bit of bonus ideas. I hope it helps you guys. So thank you for watching. If you guys like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, click on subscribe button down below, and turn on the notification bell to be notified every time I post a new video. I'll see you on my vlogmas. Bye!